Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Webtech Tutorial. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to fix Facebook Marketplace not available to you using your iPhone. Watch the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting that subscribe button. Press the notification bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. If you're not being able to find Marketplace option on your Facebook account, then here are some reasons why this is happening. The first thing you should know is that your Facebook account should be old enough. If you've recently created a new Facebook account, then you won't be able to use the feature Facebook Marketplace. If you've just started using Facebook, you are not allowed to access the Marketplace. It's about the Marketplace community protection in order to avoid scams. Once your account is old enough, you'll be able to use the Marketplace feature easily with Facebook. The next thing to know is you must be in the right location. In order to use the Marketplace feature, make sure you are in the country where the Marketplace is available, since there are places where the Facebook Marketplace is not yet available. Another thing you should know is to access Marketplace, you must be 18 years old. If you are under 18, the Marketplace feature is not available for you. The next thing to do is to try updating your Facebook app, since it must be updated in order to use the Marketplace feature. Simply tap open App Store and in the search box, search for Facebook. If you see an update button right next to Facebook app, tap on that button in order to download the latest version of Facebook on your iPhone. Once it is completed, tap on open in order to launch open your Facebook app. Now you can simply go ahead and check if your Marketplace is back on Facebook by tapping the menu button at the bottom right. In the shortcuts tab, you'll be able to see your Marketplace available. If it still does not bring up the Marketplace option, the next thing to do is to go ahead and tap on Settings and Privacy at the bottom of this page. Tap Settings and from Settings and Privacy page, scroll down under Preferences and tap on Shortcuts. Tap Shortcut Bar option at the top and find Marketplace. If it is inside the Hidden Shortcuts tab, simply tap on the drop down and select Auto. Once you do that, you'll be able to add Marketplace feature on your Facebook shortcut. Those were some of the fixes you could try out whenever your Marketplace is not available to you on Facebook. I hope you found the video to be helpful. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more videos like this. Thank you for watching.